it's okay to kill them because they don't have rights.
Aww.
He's only nearly dickless.
I genuinely wasn't expecting that.
Curry.
Which Harry Potter is this?
The first one. You gotta start at the first one. Look, I have this on GameCube, but I cannot be stuffed setting that up. So we're getting the emulator.
It's PS1 Hagrid!
PS2 Hagrid.
Oh, you got me hyped.
No problems, were there?
No, sir. House was almost destroyed.
Wipes blood from his beard.
No, sir, no problems.
Nestled in the bundle was a baby.
Is it weird that he asked, like, Hagrid where he got the motorbike?
Yeah, like... It's
your puff ass can't afford a motorbike.
He's like, where did you get the money for that? I have honest living. No, you don't. Bullshit.
We let you live on the grounds because we feel bad for you, you filthy half giant. Is Hagrid infertile?
Told you, didn't I, Harry? Told you he was famous.
Wow, if you had not seen the movie or read the book and you were playing this, you'd be like, how did we get here?
Can't tell you how pleased I am to
today, Junior!
What sort of magic do you teach, Professor Quirrell?
Did he actually do that in the movie? I don't remember.
Yeah, he did. He did. Remember? Because he's like, who would expect poor Professor Quirrell
to pick up a new book on vampires myself?
Must get on. Wait, vampires exist? Come on, Harry. Does this mean that, like, my immortal is canon?
It always was.
Oh yeah. I mean, the wizards in Harry Potter were pretty racist. I don't think they'd let the vampires into the wizarding school.
You have your mother's eyes. It seems only yesterday she was in here herself.
You're beautiful, just like her.
I'm not Harry Potter. Nice charm work. Get out! Can you imagine going to any store and they just give you info dumps like that? Have a look around. It's like, yeah, okay.
Your father used to come here. He loved to buy red Twizzlers.
Ah, yes, you have your mother's eyes. You are very... very existence is amazing. What a credit.
It's like, can I please just have my Subway sandwich? Italian herbs and cheese, please.
Ah, your mother picked Italian herbs and cheese.
It's really the Subway sandwich that you customer.
9 inches. Nice and flexible.
I don't like the way he says
that. Is he reading out the inches?
Why was he like, nice and flexible?
My goodness, definitely not.
You're paying for that.
It does seem weird that he set up books in the testing room if this is what, like, a wand not being right.
Does every kid have to do this?
Absolutely not.
I can usually peg them as a unicorn boy right from the beginning.
Nice and flexible. Hey, that's that same one.
You already used that one.
God damn. It would help if he didn't just, like, jumble them up.
You have to pick the right one, Harry!
Oh, hurry up, school year's starting! I don't think Harry was supposed to disappear there.
No, definitely not.
Oh man, I wish we were 11 inches.
Oh, maybe I should have played the GameCube version.
Dude, you gotta pick... the wand off to the side. Those wands are all bullshit.
I know, it only just told me that.
Yes. Try that one again. Maybe it'll work this time.
Holy shit, it did.
Wait, what?
I genuinely wasn't expecting that.
I thought you already tried that one.
No, we didn't try that one.
Hollywood and Phoenix feathers.
Curious. How very curious.
Terrible, but great.
Sorry, but what's curious?
None of your business. Get out of my store.
Its brother gave you that scar.
Yes.
Voldemort's wand just has a knife poking out the back of it.
The wizard, remember?
He's a sticky taped one to it. Expect great things from
you, Mr. Potter. I've made a knife one. It's got a bayonet on it. Yeah,
surely some kid did that. Would have done that at the school. They just like taped a knife to the other end of their wand. But
great. Now I can stab and kill people with the thought from miles away.
Now I can
got both my bases covered.
Now I can use magic and mix it with CQC.
The wizards are never prepared for CQC.
Exactly.
That's where they get defeated in the fifth book.
Over here, Mr. Potter.
How did he... Oh, magic, right.
Yuck! Spinach flavor! Ugh! Earwax booger flavor!
Oh, I forgot that this is the one that talks every time you pick up a bean.
Ugh!
Chocolate.
This is also coffee.
Fishy. Sardine flavor. Marmalade.
Oh, Harry Potter flavor.
Coconut.
The forbidden flavor.
Manny the bug.
Oh, sardine. Coffee.
There it is.
Revolting. Curry.
Stop eating all my beans!
Why does he have them just strewn around on the floor?
That's none of your concern, Mr. Potter.
I was trying to lure you through the obstacle course.
Farewell, Harry Potter. Have a nice day.
And then, like, an alien bursts out of his chest, but no one even sees it.
No one even sees it.
Aw, oh, telling me this game's too difficult for me? This children's game? This toddler game?
What are those swinging pendulums from the roof?
An obstacle course. For the children. Buying wands. What if you're an adult and you just need a replacement wand? He's like, well, you know, the obstacle course is always open. Oh. Maybe this is how you get the
wand. But it's optional?
Maybe you don't have to pay for the wand if you go through the obstacle course.
You can pay by with money or by combat.
Yes, trial by money or trial by fire. Your decision.
Oh, bravo.
What did you just do?
Holy shit, are you magic?
Did you see that?
Are you okay?
Wait, did he just teach you a curse?
Yep.
Oh, you've got your new Wong, young child. Here's your curse.
We'll go with that. For Flipendo! I'm gonna be mad if Hogwarts Legacy doesn't have Flipendo.
If you'd kindly follow me.
Flipendo. I think Christians are right. I think this is a satanic franchise.
I think Christians are right. Jesus was a fan of Flipendo.
He was very much not. How dare you?
He was more of a Avada Kedavra fan.
He did kill a kid with his mind in one of the like more apocryphal texts. As a kid, he just walked up to a kid, and the kid was mocking him for playing in the clay, so he just walked up to the kid and was just like, perish, and he died.
chocolate.
See, if the real thing would have been to say Harry liked the earwax flavor. That was in the book, you see.
Oh, bogey.
Harry would always stick his finger in a kid's ear, just walk in the halls and eat it. He'd lick his finger,
toast.
Lick it clean.
I'm glad they removed that from the movie.
I'm not. I wanted it to be accurate to the book, man.
I don't know. I think J.K. Rowling had some weird ideas. Maybe it's good that they let them out. I mean, the slave elves were a little bit strange, but the earwax fetish thing.
I didn't like.
Not my favorite.
I didn't like that they put that scene in the movie, where in the second last one when they're looking for the Horcruxes, and they're on like the frozen lake, and he has to get the sword, and Harry slides on his belly across the ice. And he goes, wee! They should have probably left that out of the movie.
Oh, you're using flippenders to flip.
Oh wait, is there?
Shields.
I didn't even realize I'm supposed to be doing it in a specific order. So I instantly do it wrong. No, how do I? Okay, there we go. Oh no, damn it. Okay, no. Okay, there we go.
This puzzle truly is a brain teaser.
Can I just buy the wand and leave? I'm already late for the train.
No! No! You know how long it took me to set this up? I had to yell at those f***ing house elves for hours!
Why did you lock the door?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna leave the door open for you so that you can run out without doing my obstacle course!
So you can run out and call the cops?
Learn my lesson after the first few kids slip by me.
Oh, Jesus.
There's another one of those filthy house elves.
These imps can be a nuisance.
Wow, racist. Try knocking them over with
This is their native homeland, but it's okay to kill them because they don't have rights.
How do I... Oh. No, leave me alone.
I love how they push you and then they run away. Oh, like.
Those are my children.
They're in timeout for being rowdy.
So I am going to give you the worst Yelp review.
Oh no, another bad Yelp review. Please don't do that, Mr. Child.
Where else are you gonna buy a wand in town?
Yeah, you can go to the other wonder store, one store.
I've cornered the market. Good luck.
I'm a monopoly. I can do whatever I want. Where'd you put that book?
You can't have that, you know. Hagrid's waiting at the front counter like, where the hell is he?
What are you talking about? Hagrid's been through this like 5 times today. You think Harry Potter was the only wizard from a broken...
Yeah, they actually have a deal.
Hagrid had to fetch.
They actually have a deal. Hagrid's like, Harry, you survived? This time, I'd like you're the first one. The flipendo spell before... Come on. Damn it.
Did you cook your spell too long?
Yep.
Oh, cool. He gave us a trading card.
Oh, it's Maneater Bug. Sick.
The most important figure in the wizarding world, Maneater Bug. Do you think the wizarding world recognizes the Shadow Realm?
Absolutely.
In their religious pantheon.
I've just been hanging out with Mr. Ollivander.
Mr. Ollivander's been dead for 15 years. What are you talking about?
Looks behind him.
It's just empty.
Just some cobwebs. Yeah,
it's just a dusty, abandoned building. I like how we say that.
Can you imagine, like very specific care a snowy owl would need?
Gliding across the lake. I like how we also say that, like, ghosts aren't in this world. Everyone was silent
until... I didn't say it like that. Wicked. One by one, also, ghosts aren't in this world. The creep. Haven't you heard? They're just demons, fallen angels, pretending to be ghosts. Oh, ghosts aren't
nearly
real.
Headless
Connor.
Nick is a fallen angel. Oh my god. Are you
sure? Yeah. You could be great. There's no such thing as ghosts.
Well, if you're sure, no, better not. Don't want to waste time animating that scene, I guess.
Hey, Harry. Hello. I'm Ron Weasley.
I'm noticing all the satanic imagery now. Do you see those stars of David on the walls?
Where's that Jewish student that J.K. Rowling name dropped? Goldstein. Is he in this game?
Goldstein, Shekel Snatcher, the third. I do think you might have told us prefects. My name's Hermione Granger, by the way. Do you think Ron Weasley's called, like, Weasley because gingers are untrustworthy?
And Terry Transapan. That guy's an asshole.
Yes, Whitcomb. school rules that we have to pull their hair.
Gryffindors, follow me, please. Keep up.
Keep up, sprints. Come on, Harry. We'd better come on. How's your stamina, kids?
I ran up these stairs every day for 4 years.
Are we gonna wait for the other kids? They like to change. Or is this all that Gryffindor's got this year?
We don't admit fatties into Gryffindor. Just fires the Cruciatus curse down the stairs.
Oh my god, he is. Wait up, slow down. Oh my
Although
god, is that.
If the fucking staircases moved in my school, I'd run everywhere too.
Also, did you see that? Was that just a painting of David Beckham right there? Like, Jesus.
Or the Baron will hear about this. I mean it.
You know that Peeves was in the movies, but they just didn't put his scenes in?
You want to watch out for Peeves. I did not know that.
They got Rick Mayall to play him. He won't even listen to Which is actually defense. Really good casting, but oh well.
Is it weird that Peeves appears to be like cartoony proportions way more than the main characters? Like,
well, that's just what happens.
I guess he
when
really is just a fallen angel pretending to be a ghost.
Yeah, exactly. That's what happens with ghosts. Oh my god, that lady's hair is wild.
That's how you know that a woman will birth strong sons when they have just a big mane of hair.
Hogwarts Legacy boasting about being the first open world Hogwarts exploring game. Look at this.
They even put Peeves in there. I bet the new fucking games won't do that.
Yeah, cowards.
Caput Draconis.
Broken Dragon?
Well done, young Gryffindor.
Caput Draconis, and he's like, password. Diga Lily. I don't know how Harry said that so wrong.
I love how the door shut just for Harry.
Yeah, bitch. Bitch, I'm the one who said it. They didn't even. The security sucks around here.
And watch out for Percy. He hates being disturbed when he's studying.
Who sets up a store where there's also just like a security guy who's just like, no, you can't come this way. It's like, that must be great for business.
Well, it keeps out all the fucking squares.
Yeah, you gotta be committed to shop at our store.
Ugh, can you imagine sneaking around? They never did that in Harry Potter.
Metal Gear. Wait, where's the door? Wait, was it just over here? No, okay.
Hey!
Oh.
Come here! Come here!
Can't hit what you can't see!
Pig snout.
Damn it. Alright. You caught me. And back in I go.
Yeah, you have to restart because presumably he's like tied you up in his web and like took you down to his dungeon. He's one of the vampire students I said don't exist.
Can I not go against the wall, please?
Hey!
Oh, come on.
Pig snout.
And I'm through.
Just says pig snout as he crawls the wall.
In the only currency universally accepted throughout Hogwarts, Bertie Bott's every flavor beans.
For just 10 Wait, beans, you can have a dip into this chest. But you eat all the beans that you.
Wow.
You just like gave him a lick.
Dung bombs.
Dung bombs. 20 Did you beans. Just
stink pellets are a great way to stop prefects catching
a bag of shit?
But I didn't
out of
tell you that. Did I?
Albrecht Grunion, the inventor of the dung bomb. How much is that?
It'll cost 30 beans.
A wizard legend.
Dung bombs?
He put some shit in a bag. He created a bag that's linked up to the dark hole in every wizard's asshole so
hey,
they don't have to shit.
Modern issues require modern solutions.
A wizard card!
Ah, the first eater of a dung bag.
Beans.
Man, I actually remember the cards that you could get. Like the stores. I still remember what the chocolate tastes like. I miss those.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You get like the chocolate frogs that would come with the cards.
You were a student at fucking Hogwarts?
This is Harry Potter merchandise.
They sold chocolate frogs and called them like Harry Potter merchandise.
I'm talking. What is so hard to understand about that? the movies came out, they were popular, so they made the chocolate frogs from the movie.
I don't think they could make the chocolate frogs from the movie, though.
They weren't alive.
So they were just regular chocolate.
I never said they were magic. I just said they were chocolate frogs.
Did your mother give you some chocolate frogs and be like, oh yeah, these are from Harry
Potter?
Why
have you twisted these words so...
These are Harry Potter chocolate frogs, Connie.
Okay, Harry. It's been a long day.
It's just a muddy real frog. And I'm off to bed. It's not even covered in chocolate.
Still wolfing down.
Oh, God. I mean, I guess I appreciate this way more than, like, Assassin's Creed, where it's just, like, you're doing tailing missions where you walk with someone and you walk slightly faster than them. No, on this, they just sprint ahead. You gotta keep up with them.
They just Naruto run yeah. down the fucking stairs.
Come on, Harry, it's our first day of class. I'll show you the way.
It's potions, Harry. Ron can show you the way.
If you can catch up to him. If we Naruto run, we can move faster than the killing curse.
Killing curse strikes Harry. He just turns into a log. And fucking Voldemort's just like, Nanny!
Follow me, Harry.
Follow me, Harry. Does, like, instant transmission. Where did he go? Why is the camera so far away here? Oh, God.
There's a large group of people.
What? There's more to life than Quidditch, you know? I don't even know what a Quidditch is yet.
The Chadley Cannons are doing Quidditch? Well this year.
Who are they?
Anything interesting happened last night?
Sorry, raised by Muggles? Can you maybe, like...
Anything interesting happened last night?
Why does he sound angry at me?
I don't know.
Who are maybe you, kid? I hate you. I'm gonna
maybe he thinks you're a non-pure blood wizard.
I'm gonna make you into one of Hogwarts' very own fallen angels. Nearly
come
Dickless
on, Harry,
Douglas.
He's only nearly Dickless.
How can you be nearly Dickless? Like this. Can I just say how much I hate the wizarding world? Like, I would hate to live here. Well, yeah, oh, magical stairs. Yeah, you know what also works? Normal stairs.
Yes,
what practicality do these have?
Everything in the wizarding world that uses magic is done so specifically to make it less convenient than it would be if it was normal.
I know, like, what practicality do they have? Like, oh, maybe you can go to other floors. Cool, it'd be, you know what also would work for that? Technology. Chocolate. Make it a button. Because, as he says in the movie, they like to change. They like to change. Oh.
Yes, we have willed the sentience into them.
Oh, cool, great, awesome. I'm late for class for the third time, but cool, the stairs have just decided to go for a rave up there or something.
To give the story some, like... to give it, like, a little bit of leeway, I imagine this is a place where magic experimentation happens. Maybe all the ghosts and shit are an accident, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and also, holy shit, McGonagall moisturizes. Is this the one that has, like, students walking around in purple uniforms? On any day.
While you're here, the Crips and Bloods, the ultimate
yeah,
wizard.
I think this is one of these games where there's like one extra house color for like no reason. Like it never explains why there's like a different colored one. Maybe they're just exchange students. And let
me tell you, it's Braid. The Hogwarts house.
Oh my God! Please, you can tell the like quality difference between the character models.